Today, the Hokies know exactly what they have to do. Win on Saturday, win tomorrow, and your ticket is punched to the College World Series in Omaha. There's your ball game. Tech bounces back. 14-8, Virginia Tech knocks off Oklahoma. And they did it with the bats and outstanding relief pitching.